No engagement line.
That's a hard spot.
One shot.
Thank you.
Sorry about that. Two shots. Julian Garcia.
Thank you.
officer. 634 to play here in the second half.
Some magic in that old silk hat they found. You know you're the man. Thank you. Thank you. Start of our second half between the Tigers and the Hawks. Tigers lead by a score of 50-19 entering the third quarter.
Five.
Three ball for Adrian Chen. Check. We're on number two. It goes back to the free throw line for one shot. Two shots for Ricky Meister at the free throw line.
Go, Ray! Go, Ray! Go, Ray! Go, Ray!
And that is the end of the third quarter. Tigers with the lead over the Hawks, heading into the final quarter of this game.
Thank you.
And a 30-second timeout called by 12 left in this fourth quarter. Just a reminder for all fans that coming up after this game, our boys varsity basketball team taking on Kennedy in the final of our holiday tournament. And then right after that, our girls varsity basketball team taking on Tuckahoe here at 5 o'clock. Coming with a free ball.
Score! Score! Score!
Arshavosky with the three ball. Full timeout called with 1:34 left in our fourth quarter.
Thank you.
Joshua Gildes from downtown. Our game, the Putnam Valley Tigers defeating the Hudson Hawks by the score of 64-45. We thank you all for coming out to support our annual holiday tournament. We thank the sports club for sponsoring. And now stay tuned as we announce the award winners for each team. Again, one last thanks for everyone coming out to support our annual holiday tournament, and another thank you to the sports club for sponsoring. And now we announce the player of the tournament for each team. Starting off with the Hunter Hawks, number 21, Noah Kay. Thank you. And for the Putnam Valley Tigers, number 21, James Apostolico. Congrats to both players, and again, one last thank you for everyone who came out to support our annual Ohio tournament. And one last reminder, our boys varsity basketball team playing at 3 o'clock in the final against Kennedy, and our girls varsity basketball team playing against Tuckahoe at 5 o'clock right here.
can rip out your ass like brothers. I'm not waiting for 4 to 6 brothers. I can test you for things and dress. I got a 2-year-old nigga like this. We both got all the gas, boy. Down in the pool, I can tell you, boy. I'm on my brothers and sisters, boy. I tell you, take them to the bus, boy. See, while I'm driving the baby, boy. I tell you, I'll turn down the lights, boy. Stay in the game, you never want more. I tell you, tell the dude, I'm gonna be gone. Body talk, make you feel like me. Go to LA, we can buy it.
Thank you. don't even care. I need a photo with Drake because my Instagram is weak.
Thank you.